Looks a little bit like what Tagato tried to do. But he couldn't get his models to stay in their positions like that, so he did the best he could.